What you doing?
Carlos Ferguson. We're in the lower ninth ward working with Jason, Kyle, Mike, and we put a rain screen on this house about 7/8 of an inch to create airflow behind the siding so that it'd be able to dry from both sides. And at the top and the bottom, we have a bug screen and a gap that allows air in and out. So as the side of the house heats up, creates some convection back there and moves air behind the siding.